heart just had cancer. It scared me. So I decided to have a lumpectomy. So we went in and we had that done. And I came back to this church after the surgery and I was back there. And I've always said God can touch me right where I stand. I don't have to come up to the front. I was kind of bashful. You know, it's a new place for me. But I'm standing there with my eyes closed and I saw this little light just come and hit me right here. I saw it, my eyes closed. And then Brother Gary came and he put his hands on my shoulder, knocked me down in my seat. My husband caught me. And Brother Gary put his hands and he called Elizabeth. He said, come. And she came and she put her hand right here. And I felt this heat come down into my body. And it was so intense, but it wasn't too hot, but it was hot. So I thought I'd been healed. The doctor already got the report. So I go back to the doctor and he says, three kinds of cancer. I'm like, what happened? What happened? So I talked to Pastor Valerie. And she said, well, that report came before you got touched.
That's right.
So I said, okay, I'm going to another doctor. So we just went to this other doctor last Tuesday. And she begins to tell all the report of this cancer. And she said, oh, this. And I'm a medical person, so you know, I'm a owner, so I don't understand what she's saying. And we get down to the final part of it. And she says, no chemo, no radiation. It's done.
Yes.
All you need is another little